I did. You saw her. Don't you believe me? I did. You saw her.
Thank you. rules again. Yes, yes, yes. This is the car salesman speaking. You know very well that we're coming back after the song if you just clap your hands for a minute, but we have to do it because we're a rock band, and as one, we have to follow the tradition of rock and roll as self-centered bastards who need to, because they do consider themselves to be very important personnel, VIPs, that they need to do their tinkling thingy, and their, you know, where's our tour manager, where's my beer, where's my toilet paper, where's my earplugs, where's my mum? Sort of a shit. So that's what we're doing after this particular track. But before, before I forget, I'd like to thank the members of the band, him, for a fantastically enjoyable hour and 10 minutes or so. So, Megan, thank you very much. Rhythmical aspects, whatever you want to call it, a drummer, I guess. So we can check out whether the stage is level or not, really depending on where you drill from. Yes. So best gas lift stick on drums. You're fantastically talented. Great big manager. Actually, surprisingly active, Mr. Rick Minister, one of the desires. And I'll see you guys next time.